are back here in Forza Motorsports, and we're in GT3 series, and we are going to be here at Lime Rock in Lovely. Oh yes, my time penalty that I totally deserve, because I somehow could have avoided getting crashed into like that. See, I would have understood getting a little bit of a penalty there, but... By the way, it showed a bigger gap there than if it was on your screen. I don't know what it was. It showed me miles away from you, but it looked like I turned you by accident. Don't want to punt that guy by accident. Yeah, very odd starting to this race here. I'm not sure who that guy was dive bombing for, but he didn't get us, so that works out. Or if he just misjudged the braking zone. Lamborghini in front of us is definitely holding us up pretty hard. Oh. Alright, yeah, we made it past, so... It'd be clear for a little bit. That was a beautiful line through there for us. Yeah, this guy in front of us is a little bit tricky and kind of infuriating. He's definitely holding us up a lot. I pushed him out there, but I don't really care too much about that. Marzari went into the pits. Hopefully that's not a big penalty. Oh, it is. Also doesn't help that we have that other penalty from earlier that I forgot about. Like everyone else going in the pits as well this lap. Probably lost a little bit of time there. Yep, a lot of good amount of time there. I'm just gonna stay out one more lap, it'll be fine. Maybe not super great, but doing okay. Guy in front of us is gonna have to pit again. Thought he was tearing up those tires. Come on, come on. 7 laps left. one thing, this pit stop is pretty short at least, so if, you know, some people that might be doing all the, oh god. Oh god. 1 second violation, yep. Really slow there. I would be surprised if this guy does not go in the pits at all. Good, lap here so far. Almost let loose a little bit. That was a pucker, but fine. Seems like the guy in front of us has had a little issues. This guy's in last, or like we're lapped him at least. I was afraid we were gonna get a penalty there, so I kind of made a mistake. Guy in front of me definitely does not do that area very well at all. Some people are off in front. Then we went up that bump area just a little too much, and we're making a little mistakes here. Not a good lap. God, no, 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 no. Probably should stay in second for that one there. See if we can get a decently fast last lap here. Come on.
Total time penalty is about 6 seconds.
That was terrible. So many penalties. We ended up in 11th, but that wasn't too bad considering how terrible the start of the race was. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.